Hi everyone, today I'm going to share with you a product that I really loved. This is by LANEIGE, which is a very popular Korean skincare and makeup brand. Their BB cushion has been highly raved in Asia, and I've always wanted to try it. And guess what? We cannot get LANEIGE products from our Target store in the US. They sell like hotcakes, especially the BB cushion. They're usually out of stock or being opened by other people in the Target store. So when I finally saw the light and the medium tone, I just had to pick them up right away. They come in this squarish packaging, and each box came with a compact BB cushion with a refill of a BB cushion and the extra puff. I really love the clean packaging. They're just so classic, so beautiful. That's the other side of the puff, is this blue color, so pretty, right? And you can remove that sticker before you use the cushion. The BB cushion is basically a sponge in the compact that's filled with the BB cream and other ingredient that's supposed to protect, covers, hydrate, soothe, and brightens your skin. It has SPF 50, which I really love. It's a plus point for me. This is actually the light color and this is the medium, but you can't really tell the difference here. So just click open this beautiful compact and you'll see the puff. I usually slide three fingers under the ribbon of the puff to secure it into my hand. Then press the puff into the sponge to transfer the BB cream into the puff. To apply it to your face, pat the puff onto your face in a quick and consistent motion and just keep patting it. I found that if you dab it slowly, it's not gonna blend as beautifully, as flawlessly as if you pat it quickly. And repeat if you need to until you get the result that you want. This BB cushion offers only light coverage, so if you have good skin to begin with, it will give you that healthy, glowy, dewy finish, which is really beautiful. And for those of you who need more coverage, I suggest that you use your concealer before the BB cushion. The left side is the light tone and the right side is the medium tone. I have pretty fair complexion. Look at how natural they look and look at the dewy finish. I just love it. Replacement of the compact is really easy. Just popped open it by pushing the back of the compact and then just pop it back in. Now, a lot of people don't do or they don't know this, but before you refill your BB cushion, pull out the sponge. And you'll see that there's still a lot of BB cream underneath the compact. So turn the sponge over and put it back in, and you can still use it for a good amount of time. That will save you some money too, right? Oh, and I forgot to mention that they're very long-lasting as well. Some people do touch up during the day, but I don't recommend it because it's very unhygienic to, apply something over your skin that's already been exposed to the pollution. It's so dirty and it's just gonna clog your pores, and simply just very unhygienic. It's not good for your skin. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed today's little sharing, please subscribe, like, comment, or share, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye!